My name is Deli Mawazo Sisete. I'm calling from the DR Congo. I think that is a very wicked act, and it must be condemned. President Obama and the whole CIA and all the security services have to find out who did it and to bring the people who did it to justice. It's not fair, and it's very scaring. It's life-threatening. Everybody all around the world should find out how this gets punished so that nobody can do it again. It seems like it's a kind of 9/11, but in small size. It's 9/11 in small size.